If someone told you there was a box that could replicate anything, including itself, turn anything in your imagination into a real object, and produce all of life's necessities, you would say it sounds like magic. But this magic box actually exists. It's a product of modern technology called a 3D printer.
Synthesizing food using a 3D printer.
3D printing.
3D printing.
3D printers have been hailed as the future of manufacturing.
Few technologies catch the attention of the whole world in the 21st century. But the magic of 3D printing, known as stereolithography, has captured the interest of people everywhere. But the concept can be frightening or even lead to arguments. What is a 3D printer? How does this new technology perform its magic?
它就是信息技术和制造技术一个很完美的结合。我认为是在制造科学上面会引起一个革命。说的大一点，说是可会改变世界；说的小一点的，会影响我们人类的生活方式。
These are 3D printers. The computer is given instructions based on a data model, then the machine prints a 3D object by printing out one layer at a time. In theory, it can print almost anything given the right materials. These 3D miniature sculptures were made of a type of white powdered plastic. The 3D printer prints out the sculpture one layer at a time and then puts them together to form a color 3D object. Yang Bozhe started this 3D printing studio. Using 3D printers, they make 3D miniature sculptures of their customers.
其实我们当时都有一些浪漫主义色彩，让你在若干年之后再回想起你现在的青春或现在的容貌的时候，是可以触手可及。那么就是说啊，通过这种形式来记住你的青春时光。The
studio opened in 2013. Now more and more people come just to see how these vivid miniatures are printed by these ordinary-looking machines. Chen Bo and Liu Chang are having their wedding photos taken. Like all newlyweds, they want to record this moment for posterity.
这个也挺好的哈，是吗？这个不要，不这个不太好。这个也不好，是吧？这个好，这个。
Previously, they could only print photos, but now they can also print personalized miniature sculptures.
对啊，婚纱是。婚纱也可以拍啊，这么复杂吗？是啊，我们越复杂拍的拍出来的效果是越好。它那个颜色是，颜色是一次成型的。
一次成型是吧？你看它这还好啊，像那样什么都可以做的。都可以做出来，但细节方面就。对啊，哎，我做一会儿。
那你不行。这样吗？这样不行吗？
那我抱你，
抱不动。
要不这样。
也没有从照片中走出来的感觉啊。
那以后就把这个摆到床头吧。
Young has been watching people get excited nearly every day since opening his studio. In less than 6 months, Young has opened more than 10 franchises. 3D photography is rapidly becoming popular with more and more people.
我相信可能只用3-5年吧，可能在每个城市都会有我们的门店。因为现在就像我们智能手机一样，我相信应该它的这种普及速度会更快。其实 3D 打印机配合了这个时代和配合了我们这个族群的人。
3D photography is just one simple application of 3D printing. With advanced 3D scanning technology, 3D printers can replicate almost any object in our lives. They can print just about anything. What are the most interesting uses of this magic power of replication?The Smithsonian Institution printed a 3D life-size statue of Thomas Jefferson in March of 2013. In July of 2013, the American Museum of Natural History printed 3D replica dinosaur bones for students to study. In September 2013, the Van Gogh Museum of Holland printed a 3D replica of Van Gogh's famous painting, Sunflowers, turning it into a 3D sculpture.A Tang Dynasty artifact is being replicated through a 3D printing in the Shaanxi History Museum. Li Wenyi is in charge of preservation at the museum. She introduced 3D printing in the museum in 2011 to protect and study cultural relics.The 3D printer uses a photopolymer material which is sprayed into a workstation. As each layer is printed, it is exposed to ultraviolet light, which solidifies the material. The layers are then stacked until they form a 3D object. Finally, the replicated object is lifted out of the gel in which it has formed.Because the 3D printer makes such a precise replica, the museum has to give the replica a special treatment.3D printing technology is also used to restore cultural relics at the Shaanxi History Museum. In this exhibition, Skillful Hands and Miraculous Cures, museum technicians are demonstrating the painstaking methods traditionally used in relic restoration. Before they got a 3D printer, Li Wenyi and her colleagues performed all restoration using traditional methods.
这个杯子呢是一件隋代的白瓷高足杯，然后在修复这件的时候呢，它的口沿有一个大概10公分左右的缺失，它的壁厚很薄，重新修补的这个材料呢会容易变形，所以呢我们使用了这种三维打印的方法，根据口沿上层的那部分得到了一个模型，然后打印出来的树脂材料呢本身和文物的胎体瓷质等等的也很接近。实际上这个技术在只要你打开思路，在很多方向都可以应用。
3D printing has simplified much of the work at the museum. Many cultural relics that were gathering dust in storerooms have been restored and are now on display.3D printing is also proven useful to manufacturing. In fact, 3D printing can replicate almost all of life's necessities. But uses for its magic extend far beyond this. The technology can be used to create things that previously only existed in someone's imagination.
今天有这么个机会，然后可以回来学校，也特别开心。你们也看到 3D 打印机了吗？就是假如说你们现在已经拥有这么一台 3D 打印机，你觉得这个新的技术可以给你们带来一些设计的新的可能性吗？有考虑过吗？
From the first time Song Bo-en saw a 3D printer, she has been fascinated by this magic box with its amazing manufacturing abilities.
我觉得太神奇了，因为机械化生产是没有办法出模具出成那个样子。当时也在想，要不要我也做 3D 打印吧。
我们工业就是第二工作室。我们每周都会在这儿碰面，然后讲方案，也因为方案的事儿就在这儿，然后所有的老师都在劝我不要做，不可以有这么大胆的尝试。如果要是有什么风险的话，确实对毕业是一个很大的冲击。但是后来也是因为我挺幼的，也各种坚持。
Throughout her entire senior year, Song worked on 3D printing designs. She wanted to make something that couldn't be made using traditional technologies, something that could only come from 3D printing.
十二水豚，马远。
马远他是擅长以那个纹理来作画的，所以我就想到就直接跟马远产生一种对接，把他们那种平面的水转化成我们的这种三维的立体的水。
12 water waves lamps, Song Bo-en's graduation work took a whole year to complete. It represents a perfect mix of elaborate Chinese brushwork and 3D printing technology, and the result impressed everyone who saw it. It also won her the Principal Award, the highest honor of the Central Academy of Fine Arts.
Finally, when this shape was created, the teachers were still quite surprised. Because we used traditional machine production, we couldn't create this complex shape. It doesn't have any opening lines.也没有任何的接缝，壁厚只有一毫米，在没有支撑的情况下，还能有这样的一个柔软的、富于变化的造型，完全的是一场技术和艺术相互碰撞的一种火花。我觉得当时真的是非常的兴奋。
我觉得从这来看的话，它对我们的很多方面都是颠覆式。就是从宋国文这一个案例来讲，我们已经看到什么呢？它首先是把设计师的表现力充分提高了。那么以前我们的造型只能是几何规则的，那么现在呢，就是说你可以不要受到那种限制，你展开想象，因为电脑软件方方面面的这种表现力，然后呢再加上 3D 打印技术，我认为对于尤其是这种表现力，这个想象力很丰富的设计师，就如虎添翼了。
Anything that can be imagined can be 3D printed. 3D printers have created unprecedented possibilities for designers like Song Bo-en.In 2012, Song's work, Cornices, won the Silver Award of the Hats Off to 3D Printing Design Challenge. 3D printed clothes have become popular among many celebrities and designers in the fashion world.
哟，你今天比较高兴哈，挺好的。
Liu Zhongjun is a doctor at Peking University Third Hospital. He's carrying out a clinical trial for 3D printed bones.
这个是 3D 打印出来的，这个塑料的也是，这个也是。你比如说颅骨缺损，以前缺一块以后啊，很难办，很难做到和对侧完全对称。现在这个就很简单了，CT 一扫描，扫描出一个颅骨，按照这边的形状把这边的设计出来。 缺损多大，做成一个完全颜色合缝的这么一个东西，把它放上，你看，就很漂亮。50-year-old
Fan Zhonghui is among Liu Zhongjun's first patients. He can now take part in almost any sport thanks to the 3D printed bone implanted in his body.
我也就是最近才从。 媒体上知道有这个 3D 打印这个概念，但是从来没有想到这么快就和我已经都发生关联了。这里边都是我们
3D 打印的东西，我们已经在临床观察，正在使用。3D 打印它的优势是，你可以做任何形状的部件，就是你只要计算机能设计出来，它就能打印出来。传统的，比如说以人工椎体为例吧。 传统的呢，是我们放这么一个胎网，填充上骨头，把它支撑到里边，就是从病人的骨盆上，就是从这个髂骨上取一块骨头放进去，再取骨就意味着又多了一个创伤。我们 3D 打印的呢，可以做成任何孔隙，骨头可以直接长到这个筋束里边，可以融成一体，那不就达到我们的目的了吗？These
are 3D printed bones made of titanium, like the one implanted in Fan Zhonghui. They would be impossible to make using traditional manufacturing methods. 3D printed bones are cheaper, better, and more effective than those made with expensive titanium mesh. Fan Zhonghui enjoys gardening and breeding fish. But his serious cervical pain was holding him back. Now he's able to resume his old hobbies.
我来一盆吧。这个有一点出乎意料之外吧，就是手术结束以后，症状就立刻就缓解了，就没有了。3个月以后就可以说和完全常人完全一样了。
Today, Fan is going to the Peking University Third Hospital for his final checkup. If no problems are found, he will be pronounced completely healed, marking the success of Liu Zhongjun's clinical trial of 3D printed bones.
Oh, that growth situation is really good. Even the front part has grown bone.
哦，这前面这个骨头，对，已经长一层了。它不仅里边长，外边还把它包起来了。我给您查一场，好不好？查查，我看看那个神经功能恢复的情况怎么样。好。要从这片子上看，应该情况是不错的。那从现在看，应该恢复的比较理想。对。你要是不提的话，别人不一定能意识到是没做过手术。没错。
Over 50 patients have been successfully implanted with 3D printed bones at the Peking University Third Hospital. The application of 3D printing technology has successfully addressed many medical challenges. The rapid development of this technology has been changing people's understanding of biomedicine. This is the bioprinting laboratory at Tsinghua University, where researchers have successfully printed cardiac muscle tissue with the ability to beat.
如果我们能突破神经，突破血管，特别突破复杂的血管系统，那应该就能做人体器官。Researchers
in Qingdao have developed a 3D printer with 6 nozzles that are accurate down to the micron level. Enabling them to print complicated bone tissues and cardiac stents.
我们所用的这个材料呢，都是生物可降解材料，它会慢慢消化。大概在半年到一年左右呢，它就会完全和人体融入一体。
3D printed organs are the wave of the future. Wang Hong was particularly intrigued by the possibilities presented by 3D printing for hybrid manufacturing.
如果说在打印是第三次工业革命的标志的话，一定是它创造出来的各种新材料来颠覆人类的生活。很多的材料其实它的优秀的材料它已经有结构了，但是没有先进的制造能制造出来。所以三打印机呢，它其实是在用它的这种精密的先进的制造来加工一种新的材料。其实任何物质都是由材料组成的。那么新材料变异呢，新物质，新物质变异为了新物体。
According to Wang Hong, if 3D printers can be used to change the molecular structure of substances, then new materials with special performance characteristics can be produced and used to change the genetic structure of organisms. New species could be created. What will this powerful manufacturing tool mean for human beings? And what currently unimaginable things will become printable? This is a 3D printing plant in Beijing. The 3D printers here are printing copies of themselves. They are both products and production tools.
我们这一台机器上的大概有15个零件是它自己打印出来的。我知道我的3D打印能做什么，而且我也知道我的 3D 打印机能不能自我满足。如果自己能够满足我们的要求的话，我们就可以用我们打印机自己来生产制造。Guo
is very proud of this 3D printer he developed. In 2013, his company exported about 10,000 3D printers to countries around the world. He believes his business will continue to grow as 3D printing becomes more popular.
3D 打印可能会开创一个制造业的新的时代。我们争取把 3D 打印这项加工技术带到每个消费者手里。
Where new workers are mastering the 3D printing that has the potential to revolutionize the way we make almost everything. And I ask this Congress to help create a network of 15 of these hubs and guarantee that the next revolution in manufacturing is made right here in America. We can get that done.
This was from U.S. President Barack Obama's State of the Union address in February of 2013. The American government has spent over $500 million to support the 3D printing industry. Related enterprises are hitting new highs in the stock market. 3D printers appeared on the cover of The Economist and were featured in How 3D Printers Will Change the World. These historic manufacturing tools may well be printing a magical future for the human race. How does a 3D printer transform a virtual data model into a real object? How did an amateur decode its hidden secrets? What are the developmental bottlenecks in 3D printing? Join us for part 2, a look inside 3D printers.